So we're gonna start off with a K step. Okay, y'all know how to do it. Where do we step first on a K step? Up the arm, right, step, tap, back to the middle. I'm not really gonna clap, okay? I'll do kind of do the motion. I don't even know if I should do the motion. Okay, so the count will be one on the snap, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, we're gonna vine to the right with a brush and vine to the left with a brush. Vine to the right with a brush and vine to the left with a brush. Okay, that's gonna add up to eight as well. We're not gonna count it right now, okay? From here, we're gonna do step, walk, step, brush two times, okay? So we just brushed coming off the vine. Gonna step up the right diagonal first, step, walk, step, brush, step, walk, step, brush, okay? Everything's a brush at all these endings. Have you noticed on the vines in here? Let's take it from the top. K step, step, tap up the arm first, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, vine right and brush, vine left and brush, step, lock, step, brush, step, lock, step, brush, step, lock, step, brush. Okay, our foot's left dangling. We're gonna do a slow quarter pivot to the left, meaning a quarter pivot, like we know how to do. Slow always means you're gonna just put a little hold after each thing. Okay, we have been like this, so we're gonna do step, hold, quarter pivot left, hold. Where should your weight be right now? On the left foot, right? Make sure it's there, right? Step, hold, turn, hold. Let's do it again. We had just come off this step, walk, step, brush. Our right foot's in the air. Step, hold, turn, hold. Our weight's on the left. We're gonna go right into just a regular forward facing jazz box. It's gonna feel like it's coming pretty quickly. So you kinda wanna memorize it right now, okay? At the end, after we've done our step walks, we're doing the slow quarter pivot and we're going right into a jazz box because it just feels when you're doing it like it's happening really quickly. Okay, let's take it from the top and we'll add that in. Okay, step first, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, vine right and brush, vine left and brush, step, walk, step, brush twice, step, walk, step, brush, step, lock, step, hold, turn, hold to the quarter left and right into a jazz box, and we're back to our K step. And you almost have to memorize the K step to neck two because that feels like it's coming really quickly as well. Okay, let's do that step, hold, turn, hold jazz box, and we'll go right into our K step on this wall, see if we can keep going. Okay, we had just done step, walk, step, brush twice, our right foot's forward. Let's do step, hold, turn, hold, step, hold, and a jazz box here. Now start again, K step, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, vine right and brush, vine left and brush, step, walk, step, brush twice, step, walk, step, brush, step, walk, step, hold, turn, hold to the quarter left, pivot and jazz box here, right into a K step, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, vine right and brush, vine left and brush, step, walk, step, brush twice, step, walk, step, brush, step, walk, step, hold, turn, hold to the quarter left and a jazz box here and a K step here, step, taps, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, vine right and brush, vine left and brush, step, walk, step, brush, step, walk, step, brush, slow quarter pivot to the quarter left and a jazz box here and a K step here, just one last time, a little bit faster. K step, step, tap, step, tap, step, tap, vine and brush, step, walk, step, brush, step, walk, step, brush, step, hold, turn, hold, and a jazz box here, and we'll be going right into our K step, right? Okay, good.
Such a thing as being called. song. I've been playing town, riding every honky tonk bar in the middle of a fiddle and a steel guitar. I'm hoping when the good Lord calls me home, I'm gonna come back as a country song. Watching neon lights for eternity. So go ahead and put it on my headstone. Yeah, I'm gonna come back as a country song. I'll be playing all night in every honky tonk bar in the middle of a fiddle and a steel guitar. I'm hoping when the good Lord calls me home, as a country song.
Hey, Steph.
Country song.